I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
Have been caught harboring a traitor. Kestis! Open fire!
Scatter! Get to cover!
Dang, Beric and Inquisitor! Look out!
Yes, this one.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Had a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
I can't shake him!
Hold on!
Thank you.
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Shields down. We're almost...
Your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be. Miss Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death. No!
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Yeah.
Please. Tell me this is real. What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination. Fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as they... Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
See.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family.
Don't put this on your daughter.
Mode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa.
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
saved my life on Brock. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Darkness.